Hey creative people, today I'm gonna paint this tiger. I hope you'll enjoy it, so please subscribe, share and like. Okay, so I have my canvas board here and a sketch of a tiger. I darkened these outlines because I'm going to paint background first, and it's blurry background, and I want to see my sketch here. You don't have to, you can paint first background and then tiger, but because of the color I think this is better way for this painting. And I usually paint background first, but not now. So let's go to the palette. A lot of colors today: white, titanium white, unbleached titanium, two greens, alizarin crimson, black. This is a violet color, kind of violet, not sure. Mars violet. Okay, burnt sienna. This is terracotta. I have this paint from previous painting, so I'm gonna use it. Vermilion red, burnt umber, rose sienna, turquoise. This is yellow oxide and golden yellow. So let's do first. I'm gonna spray a little bit this canvas. So much water. Water to improve the flow of the paint, and that's that. So now I can use that terracotta color here. I'm using flat brush. This is maybe, I don't know, not an inch smaller, but use the size of the brush you're comfortable with. So okay, so I'm adding that terracotta color. You can use burnt sienna or some mix. I'm trying to avoid my sweet tiger, but it's fine. These lines are there to see. Just be sure that you don't have some hard lines inside your tiger, because going to be harder to go over that. Okay, give a little bit yellow oxide here. rush and just come up. And this a little bit to get rid of this hard line so don't. Something in my brush, a little bit of this umber. My dark green. Come over this with this green, or you can wait just to dry. Sure, this is good. I can go later and add some dark, some lights, but not now because this getting sticky and I am just going to lift previous layer and that's not the goal. So let's go to block our tiger. Go first. You know what? I'm first with this dark stripes because I'm gonna cover this, but I want to have my reference where they are. It's easier. This for me. Okay, so for the stripes I'm going to use black and this violet color. Carefully, just actually like tapping the color. Okay. I should always. Don't put your hand on the wet canvas. See, I lifted this and that's not good, but it's fine. We're going to fix that later. Okay, umber. And the twilight color. Add that here. What actually I'm gonna add this color and complete here. Let's draw the eyes. I'm going to use black and the violet, but more black here, just I'm using ground brush. This is number, I don't know, it's a little bit bigger, two, but you can use smaller brush. This is long handle, you can use short, whatever you like or whatever you are comfortable with. Two. He's got some pretty, pretty eyes. Amazing, amazing eyes. Actually, this whole part is black. And nostrils, too. Dots here, but I think I'll add that nostrils, that dot here later. Just cover this mouth here. You're practically just redrawing all of this. These oranges. So I'm gonna use my umber and brown sienna. Just practically do the same thing did earlier. here. Bleach titanium and the yellow oxide. What color? Let's go to this white part. So this is important, this is really really important. Don't use white. This is not white. You maybe see that, but white is reflective color and save your white for highlights, and even then it's probably not white. So I'm gonna take for this first layer unbleached titanium, and I'm gonna add a little bit of this black. Of blue, so I have kind of bluish gray color. Let's fill all the white we have. And same thing as earlier. Be aware of your for direction. this part. Feels slightly lighter color, maybe. This one. Add a little bit more on bleach. Add hint of this raw amber. Raw sienna, sorry. Let's block that nose with a nice my brown brush. This one, just a little bit lighter. Okay. And his eyes. Block. Maybe. This green. Yeah, pure green, just light green, lighter green. Think. Okay. This is right now. The next thing I'm going to do is to glaze over this part. A lot of water. like this. I'm going to unify a little bit these colors and get rid of this white. From canvas. So I'm using just vermilion red with a lot of water. Same thing with this chest with English titanium and blue. And be careful here because this one bleaches big colors, so just be careful about that. Need this to dry completely. In the meantime, I can work on this part. I'll use my dark green again. I'm using angle brush. Sienna and green and one with titanium. Mines in the background. Color. Sienna. I think this is pretty good. And let's dry this completely and we're going back to the second layer. Okay, now when this is nice and dry, let's add another layer. So I'm going to use my Patrick brush. If you don't have a brush, you can use, I don't know, make one. Just take your scissors and cut a Okay, so I'm gonna mix my sienna and sienna with unbleached titanium. Add a little bit of this vermilion. So be careful here about your strokes, follow your direction. This is most important thing here, not a color, not anything. That's the main thing here. Sorry, real sienna. Mm-hmm. See, you're longer for make longer brush strokes. Just tapping. Temper. Amber and unbleached titanium. Just tapping, because we have really short here. We'll see an unbleached titanium. could see a little bit of crimson here. Take just a little bit of the crimson. Let's see, dirty brush. Just add that here. Mars violet. Unbleached titanium, black, just follow the direction of your here
fur.
Thank you.
Same thing. Just go where you are. Previous black. Some bleached titanium, touch of black. Just repeating the same thing. I forgot to.
Side here. I don't like this part here. At first,
sad.
Here. This part. Yeah, number. Here. Titanium.
It's a little bit crimson.
Rosina, touch amber, and bleached titanium.
saying that.
Says Brandon, Rosiana, sorry. Rosiana. Thank you. perception.
Atmen bir şekilde.
Okay.
makeup brush.
Let's start adding white to our previous color. Actually here, can I add a little bit of crimson?
Here too.
Take a bit of this purple. Turquoise. Here, more like a glaze.
Sienna. color.
I like it. Spray more sienna.
And more vermilion. Yellow and sienna, white. Thank you. sienna and white.
Okay. So
let's finish. Well, in a rush. White and tinted wood. Okay. So white tinted with rose sienna. His ears. Be sure that you move them to the right direction and that overlap. So it's going to be more realistic than if you move every single hair in same direction. White with the same brush. So this is not bright white. I still have that sienna. My brush. Number. And let's see another color. Take my yellow now and unbleached titanium. Create some of
here.
Finished this phase, this part. I'm actually really satisfied. So I'm take my white and my rake brush. And add to this earlier purplish color. Spot. Just follow direction of your fur. Same color. Okay. It's white. Just white with my dirty brush. White touch. Okay. Put a bit black to this color too. A little bit umber on this part here. This is burnt umber. My yellow and white. pretty small place, so it's a bit harder than larger canvas, but it's gonna be fine. Sienna here. Okay, so this is rose sienna mixed with this yellow. Yellow. A little bit green, just a hint, and go over here, because this reflects some of this green inside the fur. turquoise. Round brush. Slightly purple color. Just tone some of these. Black and purple. Amber, Madeleine Sienna, Rose Sienna. White, lavender, and yellow. Yellow. White. More white. just wet.
Filbert White.
Okay, I take my pillow.
A lot of water. Or glazing medium if you wish. And I go over. Actually, okay.
Just mineral and water. To paint. Sienna. I'm gonna add a little bit of violet to this rose sienna. Brown brush, black and violet. We're almost done. liner brush. Make some whiskers. You sure that you have enough water and enough paint on your brush? You're doing this. And light pressure. Overlap them. Some longer, some shorter. And here, two on his chin. Yeah. I can make some individuals here. Actually, I have some dots on the nose, or she, I don't know. little dark. Okay. Silver number, a little bit of black. Take a bit of this blue. Birds. Okay. Actually, I think I'm done. So I hope you enjoyed. So please subscribe, share, and like, and thank you for watching.